Happy Thursday. Welcome to the Daily Plugs. This is the place to be for your aesthetic journey. I'm your host, Peter Lazo, over here. Joining us today, our guest star is Masha. We're doing activation. We finished our stretches. We finished the promo link. On Elevate down here, so it's down here. Let me know.
What?
Like this.
Oh.
So we're reducing the strain. She's going to activate. She's going to give me 3 sets of 10 of that one. And yeah, we're building the mind to muscle connection. Yeah, I'll get her a mat. While she's doing that, here's the mat.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Give me 12 reps, 3 sets. I'm just going to use the number one.
How is it going? Just sit there. Just, you gotta see the recording.
You can record it. We're gonna do 12. Just over there it's 10 because it's heavier, but now we're gonna do 12. Yeah. So hit it. 2nd set. I love it. Good job. Masha is here. She's getting ready for her meeting later today. She's killing it. Thank you. right, so we're going to stand up. Masha is rocking halo gear here. Halo. You're rocking the halo, halo gear. Yeah, she doesn't like it.
I love halo. I just...
Yeah, specific. She doesn't like it anymore. Why is that? Tell us. Tell the channel. Why don't you like it anymore?
I wanted to have a higher, like, waist.
Uh-huh.
Because I find it too low. And, I don't know, you know how it's, like, clear?
Yeah, yeah.
I wanted to be just, like, Well, that's up to five. I just kind of want a different color now.
Okay, different color. All right, guys. We're going to get her
a different. But
Arrow is amazing. Yeah, definitely. One of the best brands. So, yeah. Over here, she has this.
She's sliding off.
If it's too heavy, then it's heavy. Noticed that.
So it was a Black Friday and they had 50% off.
Uh-huh.
And it's this collection is handmade. It is like a women owned little company.
Oh, good.
Yeah, so it is silver. I do like it. It had 50% discount.
So okay, you hold it with your hands. I don't even know. Yeah, your nails are... Flip your nails over like this. Like this, yeah. Oh, so gorgeous. Masha with her new hair. So, yeah. Yeah. What brand? You know, give the channel a shout. What brand is that?
I'll send you the link.
She'll send you the link. Yeah. It's not yet on...
Because honestly, I don't know how to perfect it. Right?
Yeah, yeah. You want to perfect it.
I like have to bend my knee because it's like has this metal thing underneath, so I can't like keep it straight.
Yeah, you can.
When I like bring it back.
Yeah, step up. Step this leg over now. Yeah. This leg over the group. Yeah, step this leg over this. Yep. And try it again. You can grab here. Yeah. Yep. It's a little bit heavier. Hold up. Let me try to remove this. Is it better? Or is it the same way?
The same.
Same way? Okay. We're just warming up, but this is the lightest weight we have. Masha, tell us more on your posing. You're really good at posing. Right? How do you keep feminine energy? You know, I saw your reel. You were like leaving your hair so feminine. Give us like a lesson, like step one for the girls out there. How do you give us the hair wave, the technique?
Okay, so
It's so feminine.
You should ask Anna, because Anna is really good at posing. Yeah.
No, it's not posing, it's more like how do you maintain that feminine energy?
So I kind of feel that. So everybody is like choosing their like feminine things for themselves. Like, you know, for someone like just doing their nails is already like boosting the energy.
Okay. So like, self-care is very important.
Absolutely. Like,
she has her nails, she has the necklace, like, she has the hair.
Taking a bath with, like, you know, candles, for example, and for someone...
Oh, you have a ritual? Like a...
Well, yeah, but everybody's different, so they, like, pick their own rituals, right. You know, and like, I kind of feel like that helps energy. Or for me, like reading about... So I have the book on, like, tarot reading, let's say, oh, cards. And it's like this like little witchcraft thing that like brings energy to. So I kind of feel it's...
You're very like spiritually intuitive, and that's what I feel. You know, you look at her, you know, poses. It's very feminine energy. She's like somebody, you know, that spirit of, you know, very womanlike. You know, like this hair wave over here. Oh my gosh. Who she is. Instagram, it's like completely, you know, she unlocks this different level. But yeah, that's amazing. So self-care, she has a feminine energy ritual, the tarot card. Any crystals? Okay, what crystals do you have to kind of vibrate that energy? Do you have a rose quartz?
Yeah, rose quartz. Rose quartz is a good one. Amethyst is cool, but it doesn't work for every
person's
sign.
Yeah, I know.
So you guys should definitely know about it.
Then what's your sign?
Gemini.
Gemini.
If you miss something,
We're gonna do fire hydrants. Okay, for the fire hydrants, it's